cannot get over this view from the kitchen. So I'm here at Eggen Restaurant on the top of Nesaksla Mountain. I'll put it on below. I was really worried that it was going to be really cloudy, foggy, and would be unable to see anything, but it's gorgeous today and I'm so lucky. Oh, thank you so much.
Sorry, just gave him the bar.
Oh yeah, no worries, thank you. Oh, this is good, yeah. I'll have a full glass of it. Thank you. Oh, so good. I'm so glad I got this one instead of the bottle. I had that, I think, yesterday, and it was okay. Very IPA-ish, but this is a pale ale. It's perfect for lunchtime. I'm so happy. I'm laughing by myself. I think there's some guys in here that are like, why is she laughing? Here it's just me. Haven't heard or seen anyone for about 5 minutes, so it's pretty wild. I'm like stopping every few seconds just to take in the sights and smells and sounds.